TRBRC. This is where you get your most accurate battle rap news and information. You better believe it. Subscribe to my channel, Jamal Hassel Sports and Entertainment. Shout out to the real battle rap community. You know, TRBRC, we're representing, we're heard in the dawn, bring you the latest news and the most accurate battle rap news and information. You know, we deal with bars over everything, performance and secondary. We come to bring education to the battle rap community. You know, you see, you can learn about the syllables, the metaphors, double entendres, the wordplay, and everything, things like that. You see what I'm saying? So we'll come here to cleanse the culture. But let me get right into what I'm here to talk about. Jadakiss is supposed to be battling casual for like 500K. I'm looking forward to seeing that battle. I just listened to one of Casual's freestyles. It's like got that old style flow, but it's got bars. But you know, Jadakiss is witty with the words, and Jadakiss is one of the artists that's never really spit a whack verse. You see what I'm saying? Never. He's known for not spitting a whack verse. So when it comes to punchlines and being witty with the words and that raspy voice, that's Jadakiss. You see what I'm saying? Him and the infamous D-Block, they've been together for years. They're still running strong. And you know Jadakiss could spit. You see what I'm saying? I've heard tons of his freestyles. I mean, you know, he's been back and forth with Beanie. He's had beef with 50. You see what I'm saying? So Jadakiss ain't nobody to play with. You know what I mean? He could freestyle. His songs are crisp. You know, the Last Kiss album, that's the album I got from Jadakiss, Last Kiss album. But anyway, you know, I'm looking forward to him battling Casual. You know what I mean? I think that'll be a good battle. Even though I don't know too much about Casual, right? Like I said, I listened to one of his freestyles. But at the same time, this should be interesting for the culture. You see what I'm saying? 500K is on the line. This is what it's supposed to be. That's the amount. You see what I'm saying? I'm just giving you news that I'm read. I'm not sure if it's 100, but I don't think somebody would just post that out. Because he was called out. Jadakiss was called out. And Jadakiss has been said that he'll battle. You see what I'm saying? He's supposed to battle Murder Mook few years back, but I don't know what happened, but him and Murder Mook must have not ran Drew with it for some reason. But you know, I'm even heard, I read a loop from a source, like I read it on Google, that Jadakiss will battle for 750k, but now it's been called out for 500k. So let's see if it, you know, it comes to fruition. You know what I mean? I want to see guys like that jump in the ring. I don't care who is battling, a top tier battler or somebody in the industry. I really want to see him battle a top tier battler, because I know he could get busy. You see what I'm saying? I respect bars, I respect lyricism, I respect where I play, I respect punches, I respect schemes. But shout out to the real battle rap community, we're coming strong.